Dearly beloved, we are gathered here in the sight of God, in the presence of these witnesses, joined together this man and this woman in holy matrimony, which is an honorable estate, instituted of God, signifying to us the mystical union which exists between Christ and his church, at which holy estate Christ adorned and beautified with his presence of Cana of Galilee. It is therefore not to be entered into unadvisedly, but reverently, discreetly, in the fear of God, into this holy estate these two persons come now to be joined. Now I require and charge you both that you stand in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all hearts are disclosed, that having duly considered the holy covenant you are about to make, you do now declare before this company your pledge of faith, each to the other. Be well assured that if these solemn vows are kept inviolate, as God's word demands, and if steadfastly you endeavor to do the will of your heavenly Father, God will bless you in your marriage, will grant you fulfillment in it, will establish your home in peace. I ask these questions. Jeff, wilt thou have this woman to be thy wedded wife, to live together in the holy state of matrimony? Wilt thou love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto her so long as you both shall live?
I do.
Kristen, wilt thou have this man to be thy wedded husband, to live together in the holy estate of matrimony, but thou love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others, keep thee only unto him, so long as both shall live?
I shall.
Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
Her mother and I.
Repeat after me. I, Jeff, take thee, Kristen.
I, Jeff, take thee, Kristen.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
Richer or poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Love and to cherish.
Till death does us part. According to God's holy ordinance. And there too I place me my faith. Now, Kristen, you. I, Kristen, take thee, Jeff.
I, Kristen, take thee, Jeff.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, to cherish.
To love, to cherish.
Till death do us part.
Till death do us part.
According to God's holy ordinance.
According to God's holy ordinance.
Thereto I pledge thee my faith.
Chapter of Revelation, John wrote, and after these things I heard a great voice as much people in heaven saying, Hallelujah, salvation and glory and honor and power unto the Lord our God. And a voice came out of the throne saying, Praise our God, all ye his servants, and ye that fear him, both small and great. And I heard, as it were, the voice of a great multitude, and as the voice of many waters, and as the voice of many thunders saying, Hallelujah, for the Lord God omnipotent reigneth. Let us be glad and rejoice and give honor to him, for the marriage of the Lamb is come, and his wife hath made herself ready. And to her was granted that she should be arrayed in fine linen, clean and white, for the fine linen is the righteousness of the saints. And he said unto her, right, and he said unto me, right, blessed are they which are called unto the marriage supper of the Lamb. And he said unto me, these are the true sayings of God. And I fell at his feet to worship him, and he said unto me, see thou do it not. I am thy fellow servant and of thy brethren that have the testimony of Jesus. Worship God, for the testimony of Jesus is the spirit of prophecy. You know, these earthly weddings take a lot of time. I know Christy and Jeff for many months now have been planning this day. Everything has to be perfect. The place has to be perfect. The guest has to be perfect. Everything has to be just right, because this is a day. It'll always be their day. But you know, we got a day waiting for us in heaven. And I can't wait to see that day. See, here on this earth, that dress has got to be perfect. It's got to be not a flaw or a blemish in it. And our Heavenly Father's looking for the same thing of us. One a day, one of these days, before very long, he's going to call us up to that marriage supper of the Lamb. We're that bride, and he is the bridegroom. And I'll tell you what, without what it says in this word, it says that the fine linen is the righteousness of the saints. Without righteousness and holiness, we're not going to be invited to that supper. I pray that everyone here today will be invited to that great marriage supper of the Lamb. That's going to be the greatest time of ever. Praise God, they can't start without. Father, we come to you right now, God. Oh, God, I ask you to bless this couple, Lord. Lord, this church right now, Lord. We're coming in intercession for this couple, Lord, because I know how the enemy rages against our families, Lord. And this is a special family, Lord. This young man has decided, Lord, to go into the ministry, and I know that the enemy's going to try to pull him apart with everything he's got. And Lord, I asked you to do them like you did Job. Lord, I asked you to build a hedge around them, Lord. Lord, I asked you to cup them in your hand and cover them with that other hand, Lord, so the enemy can't get to him, Lord. Lord, I ask you to give this young man everything he needs for this marriage, Lord, to be the spiritual leader and everything he's supposed to be for this marriage and for this ministry. And Lord, I ask you to touch Kristen. Give her everything she needs to be a good pastor's wife, a good preacher's wife, Lord. Lord, and I know that takes a lot of patience, Lord. But I know through you, we can do all things. And God, I ask you again right now to bless them today in a mighty way. Reach down and touch this couple, Lord, like you've never touched a couple before. Embrace them, God. And Lord, I just ask you right now to keep them from the enemy. And we'll give you the honor and the praise for it. In Christ's holy name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign, inward spiritual grace, signifying unto all the uniting of this man and this woman in holy matrimony through Christ our Lord. Put your rings. Let's pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving of these rings, that they who wear them may abide in thy peace and continue in thy favor through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. One left. Now repeat after me. In token and pledge.
Token and pledge.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Of our constant faith and abiding love.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
Name of the Father.
Name of the Father.
The Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
And of the Son.
Of the Son.
Amen.
Amen.
Now the ring. Other hand. And repeat. In token and pledge. Of our constant faith and abiding love.
Constant faith and abiding love.
With this ring I thee wed.
With this ring I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
Son.
And the Son.
The Holy Spirit.
And the Holy Spirit.
Amen. For as much as Geoff and Kristen have consented together in holy wedlock, have witnessed the same before God in this company, thereto have pledged their faith each to the other, declaring the same by joining hands and giving and receiving rings. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Let me pray. Eternal God, creator and preserver of all mankind, giver of all spiritual grace and the author of everlasting life, send thy blessing upon this man and woman, whom we bless in thy name, that they may surely perform, keep the vow and covenant between them made. May ever remain in perfect peace and love together. Live according to thy laws. Look graciously upon them that they may love, honor, and cherish each other. So live together in faithfulness, in patience, wisdom, and true godliness, that their home may be a haven of blessing, a place of peace, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And we all join together in the Lord's Prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom,
the power,
and the glory forever.
Amen. Now may God the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit bless and preserve and keep you. The Lord graciously with his favor look upon you, so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love that you may so live together that you may have eternal life in the world to come. Amen. God, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, bless, preserve, and keep you, the two of you. The Lord graciously with his favor look upon you, so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love, that you may so live together this life, that the world to come you may have a life everlasting. Amen. Give me a kiss. My pleasure to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeff Stock.
Thank you. Son will come.
Look so enthusiastic about it now.
No, because I want to get married.
So discreet. What did he say?
Oh, God.
So we're going to keep this party going. On to the next song.
He said on to the next song.
No.
Dance. That's the only time I'll get down the dance floor. Hey, we dance since we've been married.
three times.
Oh, really?
The beginning of his, when we first got married, where he was working, had a dinner cruise, Christmas party. We danced there. My 20th high school reunion, tonight. 3 times in 27 years. I said, it's hard to dance when you got a bumper belt in front of you. That's the kind of music I would like.
Don't put somebody's eyeball.
I asked Geoffrey, I said, how hard can we throw it? Do we have to tip it out of the bag first?
We'll start hitching the head with it.
Come on, do you just throw them at him?
Knock you out and rob the bride or the groom. That way you don't want to know where they're at.
There you go.
I was like, when he said that she was leaving, I said, is he going with her?
Come here, out of the way. He's taking pictures.
Right here.
Stand in front of me. The photographer's
probably
like.
Yes. My
God.
Seth is suffering.
All right, ready to
throw them hard. Oh, lovely.
That's okay.
Thank you for coming out.
Thank you.
Really leaving yet, though.
Okay.